The other night I walked into the small Arc de Triomphe. And the Louvre.